pissed,
boy. Arguing with a girl.
I came to Vegas, man. I lost $15,000 in a matter of 2 hours. Every time I come here, I lose money. On my birthday, I lost $40,000. I done gave Vegas a cool $150 over the span of my life and probably only got back $5,000. So, you know, if that don't teach y'all a lesson, man, fuck all that gambling shit, bro. Even though I'm saying all of this, I'ma still come back to Vegas and I'ma still gamble some more.